Emily, wherever she is, she's done a lot, so we really appreciate it. I'm not very good at speaking, so I'm going to read this little story about my first meeting with Nick and throw in a few things about Erin as I go, if I can see it. When I was trying to think of what parts of Erin's life to bring up and discuss on this special day of hers, I realized it was really, you know, too difficult to speak about it all in this short amount of time. And so I wanted to, of course, speak about Nick. So I decided to combine it into one story. The first time meeting Nick was the Tuesday before Thanksgiving in 2018. I knew of Nick and had heard wonderful things about him, but had not met him. Shortly before Thanksgiving, Erin decided to leave her current receptionist job and go back into teaching. She had taught before, but decided to try something else because she wanted to try to make more money from teaching kids. So I was very proud of her for, you know, that decision, because I knew Erin, as a young child, loved to teach. Like, she pretended teaching. She had a pretend class. She had a projector we gave her at Christmas, or Santa Claus gave her at Christmas. And she would drag that thing